Lately, I've been trying out a number of different custom launchers on Android as I try to transition away from using the stock Pixel launcher on my daily driver. During this testing period, I recently tried out the Smart Launcher application because I read that it had an option for enabling the Google Discover feed in the left panel here. But the process isn't as straightforward as one would like. So today, I'll show you the steps involved to replacing this default news feed within this custom launcher so that it uses Google Discover instead. I will assume that you already have Smart Launcher installed and that it's currently set as your default launcher. But if you're having trouble with this part, then let me know about it down in the comment section below. Now, the first thing that you'll need to do is download and install the SL Bridge APK file, aka the Smart Launcher Bridge app. I'll be sure to link to this page in the video description below, but I'll also have a direct download link to this APK file linked there as well. And I will even be sure to include these links in the pinned comments for this video so that it will be easy for everyone to find. Once that SL Bridge APK file has been downloaded, let's go ahead and sideload it. I had hoped that simply installing that companion application would be all that is needed to replace the news panel here, but that is not the case. I even went through the settings page here looking for a toggle so that I could enable the Google Discover feed instead of using that default news panel. But again, this process just isn't as straightforward as I had hoped. However, we can do this by long pressing on the home screen to bring up this hover card here, and then swiping up to dive into the entire settings page. Then from here, we're going to scroll down a little bit until you find the Page Manager section. And this allows us to configure the different aspects of the home launcher. So again, I had hoped that we could have just gone into the news page area and tapped on a toggle to enable Google Discover, but the Google feed is not available right there. So instead, we're going to need to tap on the delete icon for this entire news page, and then that's going to allow us to add a new page there. So let's tap on that plus icon. And as long as you have that SL Bridge APK file installed, you'll see Google Page as an option here. Using the Google feed on that page not only requires SL Bridge to be installed, but we also need to install the Google app as well. So if you see that, go ahead and tap on that blue download button, or you could install the Google app from the Play Store. And once the Google app has been installed, we can then set that panel to the Google page. Tap on Apply, and then we can go back to the home screen. And with all of that done, we now have the ability to swipe right from the home screen to view the Google Discover feed within the Smart Launcher application on Android. Again, I think this process could have been much easier. I have seen other launchers automatically add the feature when the companion app is installed, while others require you to enable it via a simple toggle. I do like the features that Smart Launcher offers. However, I'm not a fan of losing the swipe up and swipe down gestures when viewing the extra home pages within the launcher. I want to be able to swipe up on this secondary page to see my apps page, and I want to be able to swipe down on these extra pages to see my notification panel. Hopefully, we'll see these options added in a future update, but for now, I have to look elsewhere for a custom launcher on Android. Let me know what your go-to custom launcher is on Android down in the comments section below. And do not forget to like this video while also subscribing to the channel, because it really helps us out.